First, News 5 is on snow watch tonight. Parts of the area under advisories as heavy snow and strong winds knock on our door.
Yep, ODOT's ready with plans to run 80 trucks nonstop through Cuyahoga, Lake, and Geauga counties until all that snow stops. But they couldn't pre-treat because of all the rain.
Chief Meteorologist Mark Johnson is tracking the snow threat for us right now.
Yeah, it's kind of a double threat. We started off with rain, which kept the salt folks from getting out and about. Now it's transitioning to snow as temps are really cooling down. We've got snow in Cleveland, we got snow in Akron, snow in Mansfield, Dover, New Philly, and Ashtabula still reporting some rain, but everyone's going to see this transition over to snow, and it looks like a general inch or less of snowfall for all of you overnight tonight. Now, some spots could get more than that. I'm talking about Lake Geauga and Ashtabula counties. Winter weather advisory here. There will be some 3 to 7 inch totals out here by 7-8 o'clock tomorrow morning. We do have wind advisories along the lake shore as well. For wind gusts above 40 miles per hour. So you factor in temps falling into the 30s through the 30s. Then you throw in snow and high winds, and you've got a wintry scenario. And by tomorrow morning, many locales, especially Cleveland and East, will end up with 2, 3, 4, even 5 or more inches of snow. Elsewhere, it's generally an inch or less. Slow going wherever you're traveling this evening. Drive with care.